Here's one of my favorite cakes, the Saint Honore. So it's made of a choux pastry covered with crunchy caramel. The choux pastry are filled with vanilla custard. There is another vanilla chantilly on the side, whipped cream. The base is a crunchy buttery tart shell, homemade of course. And you can find some salted caramel also in it. Definitely one of the best. Crispy and soft at the same time. Let's try that. The texture is there. That's awesome.